Hi everyone, welcome to the Grazia Facebook Live issue. We are here on our cover shoot with Daisy Lowe. Let's meet some of the team.
Hi.
This is Liz, hairstylist extraordinaire.
Thank you very much.
Liz, can you tell us what you've done today? That sounds a bit sinister. Not what you've done to Daisy, what you've done with Daisy.
Sure. So the shoot today is all about Daisy's usual look, which is kind of effortless and clean and easy. So we give her a really good cut and then pop some product in because it's naturally quite, you know, silky and smooth, and we want to kind of give her a bit more of a bedhead texture because it kind of suits her personality a bit more. So I use like thickening products. I've been using the Aveda thickening tonic today, and then a bit of the Bumble dry spun finish just for a bit more texture.
Brilliant. Jane is our stylist. Jane, do you want to talk us through the mood board a bit and tell us what vibe we're
going for? Wanted it to feel really like this was Daisy and just have her great personality coming through. We wanted to keep it quite simple. So we've got a lot of kind of monochromes going on, really nice shapes because obviously we wanted to show off Daisy's body, which is fabulous. And we've kind of got, quite simple really. We've got the rail here.
Oh yeah, can we see some of the clothes? Yeah. What are your highlights? What are you most looking
for? I'm kind of loving this jacket, which is going to work really well with the photographer because it's that sparkle going on. Yeah. We just wanted something that's going to feel just a little bit special. It's our cover shoot, and you know, we wanted to look fabulous.
Brilliant. And speaking of the photographer, we're going to come through here and meet Andrew, who's going to be taking the pictures. Hi, Andrew.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good, thanks.
Have you ever shot Daisy before? Is this your first time? Or?
Yes. Yeah. I photographed a little while ago.
Yeah. And what's she like to work with? Give us a couple of words about that.
She's fun. She's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's a totally brilliant girl.
Brilliant, cool. Well, I'm going to leave you to it and let you get on with it. Thank
thanks.
You.
Cool. All right, here we go. Full lengths?
Yeah.
Are you cool.
Good? Yeah.
Cool.
Full length?
You know, just how you are, actually.
Yeah. Come in there.
Yeah, just there.
Are you having any music or not?
No.
Do you have music?
Music, anyone?
Anyone? Music?
Have you music? Never done a shoot without music?
It is weird not having music.
Suddenly.
One does need music. Let's have a just be a sec. Let's have a just quick. Go on.
It's just going.
Go. Music. What music? Oh.
It's great. Go. All right, so let's just serve it. Let's have it. You've done it before, right? Let's see.
What?
You've done it before, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let's see. Let's have a look, see where we are. You know, it's really nice a bit closer this weirdly. Just go previous one.
Yeah?
It's good. Yeah, I see.
I'm just good with lighting.
Try. Should we try three quarters then? Let's try for three quarters. Cool. So let's see. Cool, so pretty much straight. Let's see. Do you want to have a look at the monitor, Jane?
Yeah.
Cool. All right, cool, let's do it. Do you try with smile if that's possible? So cool, that's nice.
I'm going to say something funny.
Oh no, I can't do funny. Cool. I only have one way of being funny, and I can't do it on Instagram. I mean, Facebook. Yeah, because it's really ridiculous.
Inappropriate,
that's the one. Cool. Okay. Cool, perfect. That's nice. And then try with that smile as well. Cool. Okay. Yeah, it's good. Nice. Let me change the legs a little, see what happens. Cool. Great. Yeah, that's nice. Cool. Cool. Great. Nice. Great. Yeah, perfect. Cool. Great. Cool.
Liz!
Yeah, it works really well with smile.
Can you check the hair?
We
Because I know that, yeah. How about makeup? Does makeup want to show the makeup?
What's that?
Sarah?
Okay.
We're not quite done. I didn't
realise
we're going straight
onto the Yeah. No music. Oh, that's no good, actually.
No, it's nice when there's a bit of space there between them.
Yeah. Let's just try and move with one. Go. That's it. Go. And try and mix smart. There, go. That's great.
I'll do a quick little. It's going to mess up. Oh, yeah, you don't have earrings.
That's
if you would, that would be amazing.
Yeah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just
right there.
And back.
Yeah,
that's
great.
I prefer
it.
It's like
that. Yeah.
We'll try a little bit from there. Yeah. But it really calls out the kind of spark and stuff, doesn't it?
It moves more,
that's lovely.
Yeah.
I think it's nice just if we just get a go. It's like kind of incidentals like that that'll work really well. Isn't
it? Yeah, it's like the in betweens.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. A bit close is more about her as well.
Yeah.
It's nice. It's actually quite nice as well.
Makeup!
Sarah!
Oh, yeah, she's deaf.
Very nice, right?
No, it's not, so she's avoiding us. Sarah, can you just look at the screen, please?
Sarah!
She's like, it looks fine.
She's literally hiding.
They want to be in silence.
She does. She's not
going to come. No, she's there. She's just trying really hard to.
Yeah.
Sarah.
I know, but can you just
get in here, please?
And you should cover her or something.
Okay, so it's all good, by the way.
Yeah, it's all good. It looks beautiful. I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Go.
Is makeup happy?
Looks
lovely. Okay, cool.
Skin looks beautiful.
Cool.
So, you know, it's just good. With smile is good as well.
But you have to just let it happen.
I know, yeah. And you do. So we're fine. We're basically, what we're doing is great. Cool, nice. What's that? Yeah, great.
Oh, that's
cool.
Nice.
Great. Perfect. Great. Cool. And it's actually good getting a range as well. Okay. Because sometimes it's... Actually, I'll just try this one full length, see what happens. Cool. Great, nice, great, cool. Great, that's nice, perfect. Great, cool, great, yeah, perfect. Nice, cool, great. Cool, and then just let it go, yeah, great, cool. Oh, cool, nice. Great, yeah, perfect, cool, great. Great, yeah, cool. Do you want to try, just go a little, just see how it goes. Oh, you've got that thing on your back, don't you? Let's see what... That red is like, cool. Oh, let's see. Nice, cool. Great, yeah, perfect, cool. Great, cool, nice. See if we can go a little, yeah, great. Yeah, let's look at that, cool. Nice, cool, yeah, great. Cool, try that with smile so it's not too 60-70. Yeah, cool, nice, cool. Great, cool, nice. And then straight, tree lookers, straight again. Cool, great, cool, great, cool. Let's go in here. Cool, yeah, perfect. Up that set. Cool. Great. Cool. Just one sec, just wait for the camera to catch up.
What's that? What's happening?
Yeah, no, you do look great, yeah.
Yeah, really nice. You look bored already, what's going on?
I love that face.
What? Do you want me to change her?
You can really feel
it's totally brilliant.
Daisy's personality.
Yeah.
And also, looking at
her,
I think we've
probably got it.
But we'll know as well.
Yeah, it just, the shoot's quickly, so it just takes time.
It's got a different. Let's go through some.
Maybe do a couple more looking over her shoulder, look really good.
Oh, really? The back is really nice.
And like,
oh, it's really nice, yeah.
That then was so great.
Yeah. It's really nice on the back. Yeah, so let's just see what happens on the back.
It looks a bit cheeky as well when you kind of look over your shoulder, cool. Which is nice.
Great, cool, great, nice. Cool, yeah, great, cool. Nice. How is it? Yeah, perfect. Yeah, great. Cool. One sec. Great. Cool. One sec. Cool. Great. Nice. Great. Cool. Cool. How about Chicago? Cool. Great. Yeah. Cool. Nice. Cool. Great. One sec. Yeah. Cool. Do you want to try? Yeah, that's great. Yeah. Cool. Perfect. Great. Cool. Nice. Cool. Great. Cool. And set my camera. Great. Great. Cool.
Oh, gorgeous.
Cool.
Really nice.
Great, yeah, great. Perfect. Great. Cool, great, great.
Cool, let's have a look.
Got it?
Yeah, I think so, but let's have a look through. It's really nice.
Yeah? You good?
Okay. Cool, thank you. Next.
Oh, they're lovely.
Really nice.
Kind of when she's looking off camera, looks really nice,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Yeah, it's just like the in between.
Really natural.
It's such a nice dress.
She's got such a good smile.
That's gorgeous, yeah.
So, which look are you going
to
do next, Jane?
I think we'll try on the sparkly tuxedo jacket next.
When she was looking backwards with the.
Yeah, they were great, weren't they?
Really nice, yeah.
Like these.
Yeah.
It's kind of when you just catch the moment, isn't it?
Yeah.
I love that.
Really nice.
So many to choose from.
Yeah.
Love it.
Yeah, we've got a lot there.
Cool.
Great.
Change?
Yeah. Let's do a change. Yeah.
Yeah,
totally. Cool. Exciting. Yeah. What's next? I think we'll try the tuxedo jacket on.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Yeah. 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 We're going in a little change.
Next.
Yep, next. Oh, Monty.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Stay tuned to Grazia and you can help us pick the final cover.